stars in an endless universe. Each of us is unique. Each of us shines bright, filled with ideas, hopes, dreams. These are the sparks that make us who we are. When we share these sparks with each other, it can be magical. Welcome to a place that celebrates the magic of possibility and always has, right from the very beginning.
In fact, the heart of everything we'll be doing in Disney World will be our experimental prototype city of tomorrow. We call it Epcot.
Dying.
Ah.
Pavilion is coming to Epcot, and it is out of this world. Let's go take a look.
Greetings, Terrans. I am Corbin Ridley from the planet Xandar. On behalf of all Xandarians, may I say that we are extremely pleased and excited to be coming from our world to your Disney World. At our Xandar exhibition, which we understand will be the first out-of-world showcase of the world, we will present more on our project. This is a critical moment.
When Rocket unplugs you and stuns me!
Now that you know the secret of the universe,
oh, hey, I got it.
We look forward to meeting you in person. And I'm really hoping to have Epcot in the near future.
Transformation includes some big changes. One is with the journey you may know well. As the day fades and dusk turns to night, Epcot comes to life in a global celebration of Disney music. Possibility awaits.